Fluke are actually born swimming upright, and this is a flatfish. It swims along the bottom, and you can see the underside is white, and both eyes are on this side of the head. So the eyes actually, they're born this way with the top half dark green on this side and white on the bottom with eyes on each side of their head. And then as they get older, the eye actually migrates around to the other side and the color changes.
That's really freaky.